is for me a big pleasure to be here with you and to offer our remarks on this very important topic. There is nothing more pleasant than to see the government of Armenia represented at the ministerial level, all other public institutions of Armenia and civil society sitting together around one common table and discussing the fight against corruption. As I have said on previous occasions, I believe for Armenia, the fight against corruption should become a matter of national unity, national consensus, a cause which would unite all stakeholders, the government, the parties, all public institutions, and all civil society. I think the recent events have demonstrated that the fight against corruption should become a priority. I remember the very important speech made by President Sarkisian last February. I can recall the recent statement by the Prime Minister, where he, notwithstanding the achievements, he expressed his dissatisfaction with the fight with the results of the fight against corruption. And I think it shows the awareness that the problem is of strategic importance to Armenia. And the recent events demonstrated that, including the cases of corruption in the defense sector, that this is a matter of national security of Armenia, for Armenia. Corruption doesn't make you stronger. Corruption makes Armenia weaker. And the fight against corruption is not only about better political governance. It's not only about better rule of law. It's not only about a fair redistribution of the national wealth. The fight against corruption is a matter of national security for Armenia. And if we approach the issue from this perspective, I think we will be able to see visible changes.